I recently stayed with a friend in Southern California who has just built a house on the top of the rim of the mountains that form a bowl in which sits Los Angeles. He himself is just above the smog line, so that on clear days you can see forever. But on most days you can only imagine the 250,000 workers on aircraft and space equipment stewing away in the San Fernando Valley. This man is fairly new to California, so he is, like all such, already a professional Californian. And they're a particular human breed, much touchier than the oldest resident about the usual complaints. The peaches the size of footballs that have no taste, the roses the size of grapefruit that have no smell. With such a man, you do not discuss what is good or bad, what is awful or wonderful about California. It's all miraculous, and it will go on forever.